my favorite movies because it's funny, it's got Muppets, it's got music.
This is Bonsai here, and he's a Muppet whatnot.
Well, we're here because he's a big kid.
Yes.
The movie that I know when I grew up, I love it.
I wonder what,
and now my children love the Muppets also.
I had to take my very own Kermit because I wanted him to have fun singing along with the movie. I've really been excited for the last month and a half since I knew this was coming. This has been an anticipatory day.
They're just so incredible. We love them, and we couldn't miss this. And when we heard about the sing-along, we just had to be here.
Let's start things off with a bang! Thank you, sir!
I saw in a photo that Miss Piggy had a ring very similar to mine, and I'm wearing it today.
Somebody's getting married scene is spliced into our wedding video.
I have a tattoo of Lots of the Browns on my leg.
Service now, please.
Kermit's meant a lot to me ever since I was a little kid. I can't wait to see him, can't wait to sing along.
Hey, I've never seen the sun come up in the west. A bear is natural habitat.
We love the Muppet Movie.
Who's your favorite Muppet?
Kermit.
Daddy too. I love Kermit. And what does Kermit sing in the Muppet Movie? Yeah, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. That's right. You got it.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side?
The Muppet Movie to me is a reminder of innocence and all the things that I used to love learning about when I was a kid, and it reminds me that I can still believe in love and friendship and the whole world and have a good time while doing it.
I know their wrong way.
I work in childcare, and the new movie that just came out was so wonderful for me to watch another generation fall in love with the same characters that I already loved. And being able to relate to them and really talk to them about the Muppets was mind-blowing.
Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the...
My grandmother watched it, then my mother, then my aunts, me. I'm definitely going to be showing my kids when I have.
Huge Jim Henson fan. Probably all my life I grew up with the Muppets.
It's a timeless movie. Everything about it is timeless.
What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see?
Very a la Rocky Horror Picture Show. I could definitely see having a midnight show of this, having college kids show up, having adults show up, having people take their children and families come together, having it be part of a new thing to do, to come see the Muppet Movie and come have a sing-along.
I mean, I don't have children yet, but I plan to, and when I do, I can't wait to share the Muppet Movies with them. They're wonderful.
Have you been asleep? Have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name.
A lot of people that are a lot younger don't know as much about the Muppets, and I feel like if this show goes on, then the Muppets will get to live on, and I want that for me and my children and my grandchildren.
The Muppet Movie to me is the best movie ever made. Thank you, Jim Henson, Jerry Jewell, and all. We love you.
It's something